Hi, my name is Stacey. I'm 11 years old. I love acting. I'm an actress. I do love watching cartoons. That's what inspired me to act. The character's name is Jo, and she's a girl who has cancer, and she wants to be a superhero one day and fly.
Mama ke nan ni wewe.
What is the mission?
To save them all so I can finally fly.
She has cancer and she has few days to live. The village comes and helps her to live a wonderful life before she, you know, goes upstairs. Well, my dad found the auditions online and sent them to my mom and told my mom that maybe I can be picked. So then we went for the auditions and I was picked. That was my first audition and I was nervous.
How did it feel being casted as a young girl who has cancer?
Being casted as a young girl with cancer was new to me because I had to cut my hair and I didn't want to do that, but I just did it for the movie.
If today you were to still have the superhero powers that you had in the movie, mm-hmm. What would you do with them?
If I had the superhero powers, I would change a lot of things like corruption, and I would make everybody healthy and make this world a better place. Yeah. My favorite actress is Lupita Nyong'o because she is in Hollywood and she's acting major films, and I just love that. How do I balance? It's easy for me because I'm already used to it, and the school allows me, if I have like an audition or a movie, they allow me to go.
Which were your best moments in filming?
My best moments were, going to watch the retake and, you know, laughing at myself, and the rap party. When we finished, we had a party. When I walk through the streets, people recognize me and I feel good about that. I think the acting industry should be taken seriously. It can inspire a lot of kids to, you know, start acting. In the future, I want to be a Hollywood actress so I can act in major movies like Lupita, and I can go to the Oscars.